This looks promising.
Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Thank you.